devil that pulls the strings. But June thought that, after what had happened, her leaving would have been the best thing to do. And so it seemed to her that those days at Villa Blay were to be the best ones of her life. But at Villa Blay, nothing was what it seemed. Among those walls, memories and shadows still lingered. Or perhaps more. Much more. Villa Blay was a time suspended by things waiting to happen. Destinies to be fulfilled or avoided. Because, as one who knows how to speak to the dead says, there's a world where neither the past nor the future exists, and not even the present exists.
You and I are not this world.
Enter the realm of what you cannot define. You can change what happens before it happens.